Could you please stand for the prayer and the pledge, and please remain standing for the alma mater? Please bow your heads. Please be quiet for the prayer. Am I supposed to just go? Okay. Dear Lord, we thank you for bringing us all here together today, and please continue to bless us all throughout this homecoming weekend. Please keep our boys safe on the field and let them know that you are always there to protect them. In your name we pray, amen.
Please remain standing for the pledges. Face the American flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please face the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the... Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas one and indivisible. And now here in my hand I have the results of the week's contest, the Kiss a Pig. And in fourth place we have Coach Browning with $1.50. Coming in third place we have Coach LaFalle with $5.93. And in second place, Mrs. Prince with $8.56. And the grand prize winner is Mr. Bird with $66.50.
Ah! like to say that in my second year here, all of last year, I don't think we ever had a pep rally as good as one we're having today. And on behalf of the coaching staff and our football team, I'd like to say thank you to the groups that put these things on, our cheerleaders and our flag corps, our twirlers, our band, and the administrators and teachers and really the students who have really gotten themselves involved in what we're doing in this 97 football season. So why not bring all of this enthusiasm and all of this emotion and come out tonight at 7:30 to Martin Stadium and support these guys as we try to go 2-0 and make this a very, very successful homecoming. Thank you.
Okay, now we're gonna have the fight song again, and we'd like to ask all of y'all to remain standing for the fight song and not leave until after we're through, and leave your spirit cans in the stands so student council can pick them up. Thank you.